Hey Zach, Cowboy wanted a broccoli potato salad.
Oh yeah, one thing about this is like it's been out for a little bit, but like it's still really good. It's hasn't been out for like too long.
You want me to give this to him?
It's not that bad. I mean, it's only been out for I would say like during my shift. So
give it to
him. He's always here every day.
I know. Okay. All right. Okay,
it's
fine.
I promise.
Okay,
it's fine.
I'm trusting you. All right,
that's
fine.
I don't want to make another one.
Okay. All right, here's your dinner, Cowboy. I hope you enjoy. Let me know how it is, okay?
All right.
All right, sounds great.
Thank you.
It tastes a little funky, a little weird.
Explain. Yeah, I don't think the food was good. He didn't like it at all. I think he got sick.
I just grabbed the salad from the back, honestly. It was more than 2 months old.
Guys, what is going on? Someone just threw up all over the bathroom, and it is nasty.
Cowboy.
What happened?
I made him a salad, and it was expired food. But, I mean, we're on a budget. I thought it was going to be good. It wasn't.
Well, if we have old food, you can't serve that. If it's on the menu and you run out of ingredients, just don't serve it.
Oh, all right.
I'm going to talk to the Cowboy and apologize.
All right.
Thank you.
Yep. I just had to talk with the team about what happened. We all agreed that we should give you the next meal free. So you're a regular customer, so we'll treat you to that.
I just threw my guts up and all you can do is one meal.
Yeah, the sales are really bad right now, so that's all we can do for you right now. All right, thank you guys.
Two meals and you have yourself a deal.
All right.